President's Award is only given when the opportunity arises to recognise exceptional contribution to the sport. And obviously, there are many, many people being recognised for some fantastic contributions to our sport. But the President's Award has been given to Jock Young for lifelong contribution to the sport through personal excellence, through his motivation and support of others. And Jock inspires through his personal example. His approach to preparation, training, and his indefatigable character in motivating and supporting others. Jock's not somebody you would easily argue with, and when he says try harder, you do try harder. And he sets standards and transforms others' performances. And whatever the demands on his own time and spirit, has continued to support his peers and proteges unstintingly, and particularly in the last few years. His understated manner and formidable presence just oozes integrity, aspiration, and fair-minded wisdom. This is a man who, wherever he goes in the sport, and he's been most places in this sport, has left others striving to follow his example. It's no surprise to know that several surf and slalom trophies and prizes are named after him. He has had a lasting effect on developing and improving those areas of the sport that he's been directly involved with. And he continues, 35 years after achieving the sport's high standards at international level, to compete at a high level in surf and to coach slalom at a high level, bringing on the next young paddler to the highest levels. This award is to acknowledge the performance and the unstinting personal commitment and generosity of a world-beating paddler. Thank you for all you've given us, Jock.
I'm very glad to be able to say a few words about Jock Young, who's in receipt, I understand, of the President's Award this year. Fantastic, very well deserved. I've known Jock for a number of years. I know people have known him beyond that. I know he's been incredibly influential within slalom and supporting the development of slalom. He's returned to that recently and is doing a great job there. I know Jock from my very first forays into surf kayaking. And he was in the scene of surf kayaking, and I knew I needed to get immersed in that if I wanted to develop at all. He was the godfather of surf at the time. A great man, a big man, quite scary to go out surfing with to start with. But as soon as you met him and showed interest, he was just so supportive. And as a coach, amazing. What a sort of an insight he had into how to move a boat around on the water, about the medium he was in. He had a great eye for surf. And I guess for slalom as well. But he also had just an amazingly direct way of telling you what you needed to do that would make a difference. I don't think that suited everybody, but it really suited me, and it suited lots and lots of other people. So there's a whole host of us would line up to say thank you to Jock for everything he's given to the sport and allowing us to not just be able to take part in the sport, but be better at it. He's done a great job, and Jock, it's very well deserved. I'm very pleased for you. Thank you very much.